Good morning, student. I am Stephen Sir from ICRA English Medium. Today, I am going to teach you subject English, standard 11th. And the book which I am going to use is a snapshot textbook, chapter number 7, Birth. Birth means जो पैदा होते हैं उसको बर्थ कहा जाता है, विच इज रिटन बाय एजे क्रॉनिन. सो बर्थ इज एन एक्सर्प्ट फॉर्म द किटेडल दैट रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड एंड्रू मैनसन हु जस्ट ग्रेजुएटेड आउट ऑफ मेडिकल स्कूल. It is an account of how the newly graduated medical practitioner helped in being Joe and Susan Child into this world despite going through a tough time with his girlfriend Christine. So now I am going to explain you this paragraph wise, step by step. So let's get started. Though it was nearly midnight when Andrew reached Brangover, he found Joe Morgan waiting for him, walking up and down with short steps between the closed surgery and the entrance to the house. At the sight of him, the burly driller face expressed relief. So here there is a two word which I'm going to highlight it. First is surgery and second is Burly. So first is surgery. What is surgery? A place where a doctor, dentist or other medical practitioner treats or advises patients. And what is burly? Burly means a person large or strong, heavily built. Okay, so now and there is one more, which is a driller, driller, driller. So what is driller? Driller is someone who works at the drilling controls on the rig floor. Okay, now I'll explain you this paragraph, what is all about. When Andrew reached his house at around 12 at night, he caught the sight of Joe Morgan climbing up and down the stairs between his small clinic and the entrance to his house. On seeing Andrew and heavily built driller, Joe have a sight of relief. Moving on towards the next paragraph. Doctor, I am glad to see you. I've been back and forward here this last hours. The missus want you before time too. Andrew abruptly recalled from the contemplation of his own affairs, told Morgan to wait. He went into the house for his bag. Then together they set out the number 12 Blaena Terrace. The night air was cool and deep with quiet mystery. Unusually so perceptive, Andrew now felt dull and listless. He had no premonition that this night call would prove unusual. still less that it would influence his whole future in Bellinelli. The two men walked in silence until they reached the doctor of number 12. Then Joe drew up short. "I will not come in," he said, and his voice showed sight of strain. "But man, I know you will do well for us." So here, ye, Y-E, if you can see where Y-E is written, what does this Y-E suggest? I will explain you in the next video. Thank you so much.